pocket consciousness. Say, I'm conscious, you're conscious, every one of our listeners out there is conscious, otherwise we wouldn't be in this position. So one thing we notice about consciousness, it's individual, it's personal. Each of us has our own personal consciousness. And to me, that suggests that the source of all conscious beings is also individual and personal. Now, you can call that God if you like. And it seems to me what's really happened is if we give up our connection with the source of all conscious beings, then we've got to have some place to go. And here, where we are now, that's the place. This is the place for us to act out our fantasies that we ourselves are gods, that we ourselves are meant to control and dominate everything. And that's why you see so much competition in the world. You've got so many people thinking that they are number one, either individually or collectively, and it breeds a lot of conflict in the world, as we see.